Camilo, what's up, man?
What's up, bro?
Man, nothing much. You still suck at basketball, I see.
Bro, that's you. All right, it's not me. I done told you too many times.
We'll find out with a game of horse?
Let's go.
All right. It is Hitman.
You folks, what it's all about.
Dang,
you
still suck.
Dang, man. Oh, well, I guess that's horse.
I heard that play.
Need a little more practice, but
unfortunately. So, bro, what are you doing for Valentine's Day?
I got this cute girl in my class thinking about asking out.
Really?
Don't know what to do for her yet.
Well, on that note, you have to go all out. Get her flowers, candies, teddy bears, all that good stuff, chocolate. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, what are you going to do?
Well, I have a girl also to ask out, so, I mean,
I'm about to go to the store now. You want to come?
That works.
All right.
L is for the way you look at me. O is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you adore can love. Is all that I can give to you, love more than
hey, Nick.
Hey, Laura. I was in the neighborhood today and figured I'd bring some for Valentine's Day a little early.
Oh, but you live across the street.
I mean, out there.
Oh my God! Thank you so much. That was so sweet.
Well, I have to go soon.
Well, have a good one. I appreciate it.
So, Laura, how are you doing?
Good.
Just want to stop by and give you an early Valentine's Day present.
Thank you so much. That's so welcome. Sweet of you to think of me.
You're welcome. I'll see you in class.
Yeah, I'll see ya. So what have you been doing today?
Dylan took me on this stellar picnic for Valentine's.
Nice! Where did you go?
He took me down to Piedmont Park and had like all kinds of stuff set up. He had wine out, flowers. Mm-hmm. It was really cool. He like did it as a surprise.
Yeah, all out. Yeah,
I know. We've been fighting a lot lately, so it was really cool.
That's really great. I know you guys have been arguing, so I'm glad everything worked out with lunch.
Yeah, I'm really happy about it. So what are your plans for Valentine's Day?
You know, I actually don't know. Two of these guys in my class asked me out, and I'm not really sure what I'm going to do about it.
You should just go with both of them.
You think so? I don't want to give them the wrong idea.
No, I think it'll be fine. You go to lunch with one of them, you go to dinner with the other one. I don't think it's leading them on at all. It's just Valentine's. It's not like you're going to marry them.
Well, I mean, I guess you're right. You make a good point. But if I go to two different dinners, I'm going to have to get two new outfits.
Never bad for your closet.
Well, man, you want to go to the Avenue with me?
Let's go. Let's do it.
Definitely.
No, man, I'm actually meeting that girl here today.
Girl?
Yeah, you want to meet her?
Sure.
All right, let's go.
Sure, bro?
Yep, that's Laura.
You serious right now?
Yeah, why, what's up?
That's very unfortunate, bro.
Why is that?
Because it's the same chick I'm talking to.
No way.
Unfortunately, yes.
What are we gonna do about this?
Handle the business, bro.
Let's go confront her.
Sure.
I didn't know you guys knew each other.
Well, we do.
Damn. I thought we could do lunch and then we could do dinner.
Well, that's not gonna work out.
So who's it gonna be?
Well, I don't know what to do.
I know what to do.
Plan B, bro?
Yeah. I wanna see you out that door, baby. Bye, bye, bye. Bye, bye. I don't wanna be a fool for you. Just another player in your game for two.